Yes, children, today we shall start exercise 6.1, triangle and its properties. The very first question is, in a triangle PQR, this is the triangle PQR, D is the midpoint of QR. This D is the midpoint of QR, it lies in the middle. So, and this PM is drawn and you see that this looks 90 degree. Now, few blanks have been asked. PM is dash. What does PM represent? See here, we see that PM is the perpendicular, that is line joining the vertex and perpendicular to the opposite side. So PM is the altitude. Okay, then it is asked PD. PD. D was what? The midpoint of QR. So PD means line joining the vertex and midpoint of the opposite side. So PD is the median. Alright. Okay. Now it is asked, is QM equal to MR? Is QM equal to MR? Is it equal? No. Why? Because M is not the midpoint of QR. M is not the midpoint of QR. So we write here, no, QM is not equal to MR because M is not the midpoint of QR. All right. Now coming to the next question. Draw a rough sketch for the following. The statements are given. We have to draw the sketches. The very first statement, in triangle ABC, BE is the median. So let us first draw the triangle ABC. ABC. Now we have to draw BE is the median. So from B it has to start on the opposite side, and median means from B to midpoint of AC. So let us mark the midpoint of AC. Let this point be E. Now you join BE. So BE is the median of triangle ABC. Now next is in triangle PQR. PQ and PR are altitudes of the triangle. Now you see here the PQ and PR. So you find here P is common in both. It means P has to be one vertex. And altitudes means they have to be perpendicular. So what type of triangle it will be? Because P has to be common. And another is PQ and PR. So how does it go like this? See, PQ and PR, because we have to draw the perpendiculars. So we will form a right angled triangle. PQ and PR. So here, if we have to draw an altitude from R on QP, it will be this. And if we have to draw an altitude from Q on PR, it will be this. So in right angled triangle PQR, PQ and PR are altitudes. Okay. Now let us see the C part. It is given in triangle XYZ, YL is the altitude in the exterior of the triangle. So we have already studied that when an altitude lies in the exterior of the triangle, when it is an obtuse angled triangle. So let us draw an obtuse angled triangle. Okay. Now we have to draw YL is the altitude. So let us mark this point as y. So we'll mark this as x and z. Now yl is the altitude, means from y we have to draw a perpendicular. So let us extend this line. Now we draw perpendicular from here. So let this be ya. So here in obtuse angled triangle. Oh, this is yl. Yl is the altitude on side z, xz. Clear? Now the third question. Verify by drawing a diagram if the median and altitude of an isosceles triangle are same. So let us first draw an isosceles triangle. This is an isosceles triangle. Let us name it A, B and C. Okay. Now we have to draw. First let us draw median. This is the vertex. Let us take the midpoint of BC. This is the midpoint of BC. So let this point be D. Join AD. So here AD is the median of triangle ABC. Now we have to draw an altitude, means line joining the vertex and perpendicular to opposite side. Let us draw perpendicular. Again we see that the same line comes, and this is 90 degree. So here AD is the altitude of triangle ABC on side BC. Is this clear? So with this we end exercise 6.1, and next class we shall start with exterior angle property of the triangle. All right.